was born with Brazilian music. My parents are from Argentina, but they, on their way to Sweden, before I was born, they stopped in Rio and they lived there for half a year. So the record collection at home wasn't that big, but at least a third was Brazilian. When I started to learn to play guitar, it was mainly through Beatles songs and also bossa nova songs. Like, so my dad got a whole, like, copied a whole book of bossa nova sheets, and that's how I learned all the guitar chords. Girasol is sunflower. I like the lyrics a lot. Poetic. There was something about the production that I just clicked immediately. And I know Mia since we toured together, and it felt like a nice duet.
The songs were worked on in all these different places by all these different people for a communal cause. It's really a beautiful thing. Jose and I have wanted to work together, and because of this we were brought together.
Personally, I don't do that many collaborations, but the few times I've done it, it's always interesting to with a musical exchange.
Thank you.
Sapoti, fruta de conde, ginipapo, graviola, açaí, jacapitanga, mori, abacaxi, anão, a terra generosa como as terras daqui, banana de tudo que é feitio.